And here I will explain about the Taj bookmaking. Because you might have seen in Taj Mahal you will find a different kind of work, like a lily work, like a flower, like a rose flower, marigold flower, poppy flower. That is a look like say painting, but really that is all inlay art. So how can make that inlay art? Here I will explain my best. So first of all I will introduce these artists. They belong to same family in Taj Mahal.
Wow.
So first of all I will choose my Taj marble. This is the white. Taj marble we are getting from Makrana place. Makrana is near Jaipur, 350 km far from Agra. This is the white marble. But my art is to paint with a red color like this. This is the temporary red color. And they draw the design by divider, by scale. Sometimes they can draw the design by circle with this sharp needle. But they can't see. That's why he is using the red temporary color.
Okay.
First they draw the design on the paper also, second they draw the design on the table of the shop. But my first artist, what he does, he is using the semi-precious stone, like this. These all semi-precious stones, it's come from the different part of the places. Like the blue one is lapis lazuli.
The blue.
This is the green one, it's malachite. Like the cornelian, this is the orange one, it's cornelian. This is the special stone in India. Very special. It's a fire stone. Some other stones I will show you inside. These all stones, it come from the big, like a rock. But they give you the slice, then the chip, and it come from small pieces like this. But my artisan is my first artist. What he does? He is using the with this machine. This is the anvil powder wheel machine. It's operated by hand. So they hold the stone in the left hand. Control the wheel by right hand with this stick and they drive the machine very slowly motion. They shape the stone one by one according to the design. because this wheel is very sharp, if any mistake, the blood is come out. After rubbing, they make a flower, for example, like this flower. That is a look like so all together, but this shape, each patterns are separate. They shape one by one with this wheel. For example.
Oh wow.
Like that. Each petals, they expend the time 1 to 2 minutes, then they rest, then they book again, then they rest, then they book again. Sometimes they are very fine open shift, they expend 10 to 5 minutes. This is the one flower that they may about 1.5 hours. Good. Now, then I transfer the pieces over here, my second artist. What it does? The same flower they put on the surface. The trace around, make an outline. Put aside these pieces, then the chisel. Like that. With the ring finger like this. This is the ring finger, and then they work like that. They never use hammer. Never. Sometimes they can use hammer. He need 3 to 5 millimeter deep. If they can use hammer, you will not find a good shape. This camping is